Dear fellow, I never doubted you for a second.
Right. We've got carrots, chairs, doilies. What else do I need for a party? Oh, tell you what. A mithril flail display would make for great entertainment with the shiny trails it leaves. Could you forge me one? I've got something that'll double your fortunes if you do.
Fancy a trade?
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure was about to begin.
I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself. No, wait, wait, stop!
Yeah. What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
We didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race. Bad Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin.
Ah!
Alone. Wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Thank you.
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one I could call king.
And the Pale Orc, what happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
Gardor beer. Closed Gordy King on him.